Before working, I went to a foreign country after finishing my school life. And in that time, I often went to the shop like Seattle's Best, and I wanted to work there. Then there was a recruit chance when I came back.
最楽しいことで。Most
enjoyable thing? Well, the communication between the people working together is enjoyable and also important. In general, I work from 8:30 a.m. to 9 p.m. That's usually the time when the store opens to closes. Well, I have Sunday and another day off somewhere on weekends. On these days, I go to the movies a lot. Maybe placing order? The amount of milk really differs in the situation of the store and temperature. So I have to think carefully every day how much milk I have to prepare for that day. Usually, I count up how much milk you need, and for busy day, I order a bit more, and I check the temperature, so if I think it's going to be hot day, I order more than usual, because a lot of people will come and get coffee. We are not doing it right now, but I am willing to have opportunities to talk with everyone who work here, and so I'm thinking to do the radio gymnastics. We are choosing songs which matches with the mood of the store, but actually we play our own favorite musics. She works longer than any other workers in the Seattle Best, and she is really steady, and she is calmer than me, so when I am in trouble, she gives me an advice what to do and what's next. Ms. Sekido is a friend of Ms. Takura from the high school, so she works by Takura's invitation. She watches what I do, and she does exactly what I want her to do in each situation. She does everything without my order. She often works alone at beginning and the end lately, so I really trust her. Ms. Sekido is really suited for this job, so I wanted her to be as regular employee, but I guess she's looking for a job. Three of them are really good friends and they work really well. And they know the system very well and teach other worker and do important job like order. I really rely on them, and I don't want them to graduate and leave this shop. Mr. Yamagishi came back from Spain last week, but he didn't forget the job, and he can communicate with shoppers. His way of serve is really used for me, and he talks a lot and make nice atmosphere for us, which is really important for us.
When I was high school student, I studied abroad in Spain, and I really like making coffee. And when I come back, I thought I want to work in coffee shop while I was studying, so I start working in Seattle.
Well, I've been working here for 3 years. She's very kind and reliable like an old sister.
Nothing special.
She's very steady, so I have no idea.
Once I took my working day for day off, it was a big mistake.
My mistake was once I forgot to close that register when I shut down the store. Next day, I found out, oh, I forgot to do that. But it wasn't so big mistake.
I'm very glad when a lot of students and teachers remember me when I'm working at this small store. I was studying abroad for 1 year over to Spain, and when I come back, there are people who'd say to me, oh, you are back.
If it comes true, I will do my best.
The members who work at this store are very friendly and can get along well. I had a time when I was working at another Seattle coffee and it was fun, but not as it is right now. I think the home-like atmosphere is the best thing about this store.
It's not like we're dead. Was it something I did? Was it something you said? Don't leave me hanging in a city so dead, held up so high on such a breakable thread. You were all the things I thought I knew.
They are really all good friends. After she works more than 12 hours, like 8:30 a.m. to 7 p.m., she usually has fun and hangs out with her co-workers. Since she likes watching movies, for today, she and Seattle's members come to Tsutaya in front of Hirakata City Station to look at new DVDs. Unfortunately, for this time, it is raining. But she seems happy to go shopping with her co-workers, even though she is tired from working all day. She can be refreshed hanging out and having fun with